sir. Welcome to
another. Distinguished participant, good morning. This workshop on developing online courses using module learning management system has been organized jointly by the Commonwealth of Learning, Canada, and Bangladesh Open University. This initiative is a part of the project Master of Public Health Online at Bangladesh Open University. The coordinator of the project are Dr. Sarkar Mohammad Noman and Mr. Masum Billah. The Commonwealth of Learning is supporting this online MPS project both technically and financially. The Commonwealth of Learning facilitated the expert Dr. Indira Koniru, faculty member, IGFA Business School, Hyderabad, as the resource person. Dr. Sanjay Mishra, e-learning expert and specialist, Commonwealth of Learning, is working closely with us for the online project initiative. Honorable Vice Chancellor Professor Dr. M. M. Annan is very keen to see the project outcome and guiding us to make this workshop and the project fruitful. Honorable Pro Vice Chancellor Professor Dr. Khandakar Mukaddim Hossain is also the Chief E-Learning Center, is very interested about the development of online MPS program. Before going to the formal session, we will have an inaugural session. I would request Dr. Indira Koniru, Honorable Pro Vice Chancellor Professor Dr. Khandakar Mukaddim Hossain, Dean School of Science and Technology, Professor Dr. Sarkar Mohammad Noman, and Mr. Masum Billah to present. They are already present at the head table. And we request also Honorable Pro Vice Chancellor to chair this session. At the beginning, I would request Professor Dr. Sarkar Mohammad Noman, Dean School of Science and Technology, to deliver his welcome address and welcome the participants.
Dr. Sarkar Mohammad Noman, Professor and Dean School of Science and Technology, welcome to all of the participants to this workshop. I think this workshop will be fruitful for us to develop the online course material for Master of Public Health in this university. I think it will be the one milestone for in our country. You all are enjoy this session, and if we got any problem, we'll solve this one with us, Professor. Our honorable professor is with us as the chair of this session, and I also thanks to Dr. Indira Koniru to come to this university and give some deliberation to with us to develop the online courses. And I also thanks to all of you, those who have come from Dhaka city and outside Dhaka city, and you have got a lot of travel from to come here. I sorry for that. I think this workshop will be fruitful to us and enjoyable to us, and also the fruitful for the country. Thank you to all.
Now I would request Mohammad Masum Billah, system analyst and also technical head e-learning center, and he is also the coordinator of this project, to deliver his speech.
Thank you very much, Mr. Kali. Very good morning to all of you. Our honorable Pro Vice Chancellor of Bangladesh Open University and head of e-learning center, our special guest Dr. Indira, and all of our participant. Very good morning to e-learning center, especially for Bangladesh Open University. I am the system analyst of IT division and technical head of e-learning center, and also the participants of this workshop. Me and my team are present here, and we will stay day long with all of you, and we will provide any technical problem, we will provide any solution. Thank you again for all of us to join the workshop. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Now, I would request Dr. Indira Paneru, faculty member, e-learning center, ICFAI Business School, and IBS, actually it's an IBS, to deliver her speech to the participants.
Good morning, everyone. I am from ICFAI Business School, and I manage our e-learning department over there. And across India, we have 9 campuses, IBS campuses. From the HQ, I'll manage our server and I'll train our faculty members. That experience, again, I would like to share with all of you. And here, I would like to stress upon one thing, that is, I'm happy to learn that even the coordinators, Commonwealth of Learning, as well as higher-ups of Bangladesh Open University, they want to make this as a fruitful project. How many of you think it as a professional development opportunity? I don't know. But if you think this opportunity as your professional development opportunity, then please try to involve yourself throughout these 5 days. I'm here. Beyond this also, I would like to provide support through email, or I have created one online course, in that I have created one forum. So that is the advantage and beauty of this technology. From anywhere I can provide you support, and you can reach out to more number of students. That is the ultimate goal of technology-enabled learning. So improve access to our courses, and especially this is Master of Public Health. So it's very important, not only to your students and to the entire nation and across the globe also, it's very important. And the theme of the workshop is developing dynamic, this is developing online courses using Moodle. So how do we use Moodle functionality? Moodle stands for Modular Object-Oriented Dynamic Learning Environment. So we need to create dynamic learning environment for our students. For that, we need to identify the pedagogical value of the technologies. Then only we can create a dynamic learning environment and engage students in active, reflective, collaborative and constructive learning environment. So I request you all to utilize this opportunity, optimally utilize this opportunity. And I wish all you the best, and also expect you to become the master trainers in this area. Even in India, I keep on insisting on this point. If you want to promote SDG4, that is ensuring quality education for all across the globe, so we need master trainers. So that's my sincere request to one and all. Thank you.
She insisted that if the participant take it as a professional development opportunity, then you can stay.
Thank you.
Now I would request Professor Dr. Khandala Mukhadhyamosan, Honorable Pro Vice Chancellor and Center Chief, and he is also chairing this session, to deliver his
speech. Honorable Consultant Indra Koniru, faculty member of e-learning center of Hyderabad University, our Honorable Dean Professor Numan, Mr. Masum Billah, Mr. Khalid Hussain, and their participants. Well, today we are having this particular workshop. Already you know about the objective of this particular workshop. So for the first time in the history of Bangladesh Open University, we are going to introduce this kind of online program in public health. So this program is basically supported by Commonwealth of Learning, and jointly we are going to organize this particular workshop with the help of Commonwealth of Learning. I welcome the Honorable Consultant. She has taken a lot of travel to be here, and I know because of the communication and networking, for the last couple of weeks, all of the organizers and coordinators who are very much involved in this particular process, working hard to make this particular workshop successful. So from the management of Bangladesh Open University, on behalf of Vice Chancellor, Honorable Vice Chancellor is not here because he is engaged in other task and he is out of the campus actually. But he passed his most gratitude to all of the participants and also the consultant, so that we can able to complete this particular workshop very successfully. And as the Honorable consultant was rightly saying, so this outcome of this particular workshop must be part of the dynamic learning situation. That means the outcome which we need to have from this particular workshop, that would definitely help us not only to be part of this kind of expertise in this particular course, rather so we can have the objective so that we can, each and everyone can have the capacity to be a master trainer. So this is very important actually. And once we are able to successfully introduce this particular online course, it definitely not only help to enrich this particular Bangladesh Open University, rather it would be the milestone in the context of this particular country, because very few public universities or private universities are having this kind of provision in this particular country. And another concern that already been mentioned by our Honorable Consultant, that is very much part of the quality education. So one of the challenges of this particular open and distance learning is quality education. Once we would able to introduce this particular online courses, it would automatically help us to ensure our quality. There would no question of compromising this particular quality actually. So from different perspective, this particular introducing of this particular program is so important, not only in the context of Bangladesh Open University, this is also very much part of the country context as well. And I know how much trouble had to take the honorable participants to come here actually. It's not easy to come here, and also the next 5 days you need to spare from your life, from your profession and from your other engagement. So from that particular perspective, I also expressing my deepest gratitude to all the participants who are able to spare their valuable time. And I think next 5 days they will concentrate here, and they will have the very lively and interactive type of session. And definitely we are learners and we have the opportunity to learn more and more. So from that particular perspective, I think the maximum opportunity we should explore so that we can have the maximum input from this particular session. And I believe and trust this particular session would be very much participative in nature, and it would be definitely interactive, of course, in nature. And definitely we have the rights and privilege to ask and to bring out all this particular technical knowledge from our learned consultant. And with these few words, I am going to open this particular workshop and hope you all would enjoy this particular time here in at Bowie. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Vice Chancellor sir, for opening this workshop. And the beauty of the workshop is we all are the participants also. We'll sit with you now. And I request Dr. Indira to start the session.
No, she can do that. You can do that. It is part of your session.
I think our schedule is in your bag.
No, I don't know.
There may be a little change in the schedule at the inaugural. There was tea at 9:45. The tea will be at 10:30.